it seems that in general, things are looking better in terms of ecumenical dialogue or interchurch relations or just kind of fraternal contact between Catholics and Orthodox, especially when talking at kind of like a parish level. I would say that in North America, things seem to have been improving in the last few years, or the last few decades, actually. And in Ukraine as well, in general, now that there's an Orthodox Church in Ukraine that is recognized as autocephalous, the Orthodox Church of Ukraine, headed by Metropolitan Epiphany, that was recognized by the Ecumenical Patriarchate, I believe it was in 2019, it seems that there have been moves on both sides for slow steps towards reconciliation. At the same time, however, it seems that people sometimes are very much attached to the things that divide us. And so if some people see that things are moving too quickly towards some kind of unity or union, then there are people on both sides that emphasize the things that are distinct for us, even though, you know, Catholics and Orthodox of the same Byzantine tradition, especially if they're of the Ukrainian variety or have the Kievan roots, then the liturgical tradition is pretty much identical. But I sometimes see that on our side, on the Ukrainian Catholic side, those people especially that experience the underground or catacomb period of the church in Ukraine, or sometimes maybe not they themselves, but their children or their successors, sometimes feel sensitive about having too close contacts with the Orthodox because of this this previous woundedness, because of the liquidation of the Greek Catholic Church by Orthodox Church working together with Soviet state authorities. So there seems to be a bit of distrust, even though in reality these are the same people in Ukraine, sometimes often coming from the same regions, and it just happened that in a certain period in history their town or village was divided between two different churches, and the division kind of became entrenched. In a certain sense, the way it is in some places in North America, like in Pennsylvania or Ohio, where you can go to one intersection, or probably in some parts of Canada as well, where, you know, on one side of the street there's, you know, St. Michael's Ukrainian Catholic Church, then across the street there's St. Michael's Ukrainian Orthodox Church and St. Michael's Carpatho-Russian Orthodox Church or St. Michael's Byzantine Catholic Church or something, that maybe the original foundation of the church was from one common parish, but then people divided.
It's like the guy on the island that builds two churches so that he can tell people when they come to rescue him that this is the church he goes to and this is the church he doesn't go to.
Exactly. Yeah. You know that joke well.
Yeah.